So how long have you known these guys for? You were mentioning you've worked on something with them before, but when was that?
Yeah, I was in Miami in June, and Mike Beats, my mate Lucian, who put me up when I was over in Miami, introduced this guy who I've been doing production with through the internet. He sent me beats back and forward. And then Mike called us not long ago saying about getting this track we had done when we were in Miami, and then he told us I'm in the UK. So I was like, all right. And he's like, we're coming through your hometown, so we need a link, so should make that happen tonight, I guess. And you good to catch up, because I haven't seen you since when I was in Miami.
How was like the hip-hop scene out here?
Yeah, it's cool. In this last few years, it's grown, like, massively compared to what it was.
There's a lot of good shit happening right now, man.
It's good, man. I enjoy it,
I guess. I'm just trying to, like, make music and have fun. Because, you know, that's what all people want to do. Like, when you go to the club and shit, they just get fucked up and have fun. They don't want to hear about your struggles and shit.
No.
That was 90s, so. The biggest artists out here right now, Pitbull, Sean Kingston, fucking Akon. Yeah, and they make dance music. That's what's popping right now. So, Music is business, just like anything else. And if you're going to be a successful artist, whatever you do or whatever direction you take, it's all about marketing and how you're going to sell your product.
Because I'm not that kind of, I was at one point, but I'm not that kind of artist where it's like, look, I rep the underground and I'm going to stay here, because it's so cliche to say it, but it's true. If you do underground, you will stay underground, and no one's going to hear your music.
Like,
it could be underground, but there's
you
a
could be underground
point.
Be a top star. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. It's just like with me, I'm bored with hip hop right now. Yeah. I'm just trying to, you know, build my capital to where I can spend my own dollars and doing what I gotta do.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what a lot of people had to do. Kanye, you know, they didn't have that push. They had to go through whatever they had to go through to build up their money to where, all right, cool, I can do this shit myself.
Yes, so they can take it left.
You know, because dope music is dope music, but to get it to the public, that's the hard part.
Yeah. It's like my favorite line that I always quote, Jay-Z, first you have your ear, then you have the heart. And it's the same thing, like you've got to have the ear to get them in tune with what you're doing.
Sorry, get it.
Let's go.
So sad.
Oh, we're not good.
Shouldn't
have went like that.
No, you shouldn't. You definitely shouldn't.
Cheers.